Holistic health practices. In a world where the pace of life seems to accelerate with each passing day, it has become increasingly important to prioritize our well-being and seek balance in all aspects of our lives. Holistic health practices offer a comprehensive approach to maintaining and improving our overall health, emphasizing the interconnectedness of our physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual well-being. This video delves into the key holistic health practices, yoga, meditation, and herbal remedies, and explores their profound impact on our holistic well-being. Number 10. Yoga, harmonizing body and mind. Yoga, a centuries-old practice originating from ancient India, has gained immense popularity worldwide due to its numerous benefits for holistic health. Beyond the physical postures or asanas, yoga encompasses breathing techniques, meditation, and ethical principles. The practice of yoga fosters a harmonious connection between the body and mind, promoting physical strength, flexibility, and balance, while simultaneously nurturing mental clarity and emotional well-being. Through regular yoga practice, individuals experience increased awareness of their bodies, improved posture, enhanced circulation, and a reduction in stress levels. Moreover, yoga's philosophy encourages self-compassion, gratitude, and acceptance, fostering a positive mindset that extends beyond the yoga mat and into daily life. Number 9. Meditation, cultivating inner stillness. Meditation, another ancient practice that has gained modern recognition, offers a pathway to quieting the mind and finding inner peace. It involves training the mind to redirect its thoughts, often by focusing on the breath, a mantra, or an object of concentration. Regular meditation practice helps individuals attain a state of deep relaxation, heightened self-awareness, and improved mental and emotional well-being. Scientific research has shown that meditation positively impacts various aspects of health. It reduces stress, anxiety, and depression, promotes emotional stability, enhances cognitive function, and even boosts the immune system. By practicing meditation regularly, individuals experience an increased sense of calm, clarity, and resilience in the face of life's challenges. Number 8. Herbal remedies, nature's healing power. Herbal remedies have been utilized for centuries across different cultures as a means to support holistic health. Derived from various plants, herbs offer a wealth of natural compounds that can aid in physical and emotional healing. Unlike conventional medicine, herbal remedies seek to address the root cause of imbalances in the body, rather than merely suppressing symptoms. Herbs such as chamomile, lavender, and valerian root can soothe the nervous system, promoting better sleep and relaxation. However, it is essential to consult with a qualified herbalist or healthcare professional before incorporating herbal remedies into one's wellness routine, as some herbs may interact with medications or have contraindications. Number 7. Acupuncture, balancing energy flow. Acupuncture, originating from traditional Chinese medicine, involves the insertion of thin needles into specific points on the body. This practice aims to balance the flow of energy, known as qi, throughout the body's meridian channels. By stimulating these points, acupuncture can address a wide range of physical and emotional ailments. Acupuncture sessions are typically tailored to an individual's specific needs, and many people find this practice to be deeply relaxing and therapeutic. Acupuncture has been recognized for its effectiveness in alleviating pain, reducing stress, improving sleep quality, and enhancing overall energy levels. It is believed to restore balance and harmony within the body, promoting optimal health. Number 6. Massage therapy, relaxing the body and mind. Massage therapy is an ancient practice that involves the manipulation of soft tissues in the body, including muscles, tendons, and ligaments. Through various techniques such as kneading, rubbing, and applying pressure, massage therapy promotes relaxation, stress reduction, and physical healing. Regular massage sessions offer numerous benefits, including improved blood circulation, reduced muscle tension, enhanced joint mobility, and increased lymphatic flow. Massage therapy also stimulates the release of endorphins, the body's natural painkillers, and promotes the relaxation response, allowing the mind and body to unwind from daily stressors. Number 5. Mindful eating, nourishing the body and soul. Mindful eating is a practice that involves paying full attention to the experience of eating, with a focus on the senses and the body's internal cues. It encourages individuals to slow down, savor each bite, and develop a deeper connection with their food. By practicing mindful eating, individuals can foster a healthier relationship with food and gain a greater appreciation for nourishing their bodies. It promotes awareness of hunger and fullness cues, helps to identify emotional triggers for overeating, and cultivates a sense of gratitude for the abundance of food available. Number 4. Aromatherapy, enhancing well-being through essential oils. Aromatherapy involves the use of essential oils extracted from plants to promote physical, mental, and emotional well-being. Essential oils are highly concentrated, aromatic compounds that can be inhaled, applied topically, or used in diffusers. Different essential oils offer various therapeutic properties. For example, lavender is known for its calming and sleep-enhancing effects, while peppermint can help alleviate headaches and improve focus. Eucalyptus is often used for respiratory health, and citrus oils like lemon and orange can uplift mood and promote a sense of vitality. Aromatherapy can be incorporated into daily routines through massage oils, bath products, room sprays, or personal inhalers, offering a holistic and sensory experience that supports overall wellness. Number 3. Sound therapy, healing vibrations for the mind and body. Sound therapy, also known as sound healing, utilizes vibrations and resonances to promote relaxation, balance, and healing. It involves the use of various sound instruments, such as singing bowls, gongs, drums, or tuning forks, to create harmonic frequencies that positively affect our energetic and physical bodies. The vibrations produced by sound instruments can help reduce stress, release tension, and facilitate a state of deep relaxation. Sound therapy is believed to influence brainwave activity, promoting a meditative state and restoring harmony to the mind and body. It can be experienced through group sound baths or individual sessions, and it has been shown to support emotional well-being, enhance creativity, and improve sleep quality. Number 2. Forest bathing, reconnecting with nature for holistic health. Forest bathing, or shinrin-yoku, is a practice that involves immersing oneself in nature, particularly forests, to enhance well-being. Originating from Japan, this practice recognizes the therapeutic benefits of spending time in natural environments. Forest bathing combines mindfulness and sensory awareness, allowing individuals to engage with the sights, sounds, and smells of the forest. It has been shown to reduce stress, lower blood pressure, boost the immune system, and enhance overall mood and mental well-being. Spending time in nature can also improve concentration, increase vitality, and foster a deeper sense of connection with the natural world. Whether it's a leisurely walk, a hike, or simply sitting quietly among the trees, forest bathing provides an opportunity to recharge and rejuvenate both physically and mentally. Number 1. Tai Chi, cultivating balance and vitality. Tai Chi, an ancient Chinese martial art, is practiced as a form of moving meditation. It combines slow, flowing movements with deep breathing and mindful awareness. The practice of Tai Chi promotes balance, flexibility, strength, and inner calm. Through gentle and deliberate movements, Tai Chi helps to improve posture, enhance coordination, and increase circulation. It can also reduce stress, anxiety, and depression while promoting mental clarity and emotional well-being. Regular practice of Tai Chi can lead to a greater sense of vitality, harmony, and overall physical and mental balance. In an era where holistic well-being has gained significant attention, incorporating practices that address the whole person, physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual health, has become paramount. Remember, your well-being is not a destination, but a lifelong journey, and holistic health practices can serve as invaluable companions along the way. What practices resonate with you? How can you integrate them into your daily life to nurture your mind, body, and spirit? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you with another interesting video.